barons holding steady to 3 cents higher. And today's weather looks like another beautiful day in North Central Texas.
It's not yet dawn when a truck laden with homegrown produce heads for market 60 miles away. The veteran of many such journeys. Two counties over, a veteran test pilot takes technology to the limit. While across the river, another high-tech miracle is taking place as surgeons give a transplant patient a second chance at life. And in the still silent office of a leading brokerage firm, computers monitor the world's financial pulse. Down the freeway, an auto assembly plant rolls into high gear. And by the time the sun tops the horizon, it's rush hour in the skyways over North Central Texas. No other region of the country can match the climate of opportunity, the economic diversity, the geographic convenience, or the quality of life you'll find here. For nearly 4 million people, North Central Texas is the region of choice. Choice business locations, choice neighborhoods, choice services, choice schools. The choices were clear to even the earliest settlers who saw potential in the open prairies and clear streams. They took to farming, ranching, and trading. Homesteads blossomed into towns. Towns became cities. And cities gave rise to suburban communities, autonomous and independent. Growing up side by side. Yet progress brings problems that don't stop at city limits or county lines. So in recent decades, these municipalities came together to devise long-term plans for economic expansion, transportation, conservation. Men and women with foresight enough to see the need for protecting the most essential of all resources, water. From mutual concern and cooperative effort came an agenda for long-term watershed management planning. With the help of the North Texas Commission, ambassador at large for much of the area, the North Central Texas melting pot began developing a regional identity. 11 counties, 160 communities, in 8,300 square miles. Today, North Central Texas is the region of choice because economic strength flows from many sources. Anchored by DFW Airport, with Dallas and Fort Worth as ballast, the region as a whole is able to weather cyclical markets, remaining vibrant and strong. Throughout the area, you'll encounter familiar business territory, agriculture, banking, construction, manufacturing, and trade. You'll also find new frontiers in telecommunications, microelectronics, and defense. Industries that hold the key to future growth. Many area companies recognized years ago the vital link between quality communications and the economic good fortune of North Central Texas. For one example, GTE has continued to strengthen that link, providing scores of local communities with reliable, high-quality telephone service. Implementing fully electronic service 15 years ahead of schedule. And investing in new technologies to improve systems and service even more. Today, sophisticated switching equipment supports advanced business communications and helps open new doors to international trade. GTE has become the system of choice for DFW Airport, Texas Stadium, and the Dallas County Community College District, as well as for numerous corporate facilities and communities in North Central Texas. From the standpoint of business opportunity, this vital area is truly the region of choice. With plenty of open space for expansion, plenty of office space for corporate relocation, with a labor force that's eager to work, and a market that's eager to buy. It's the region of choice because of DFW International, third busiest airport in the world, nearly as large as Manhattan, and operational 99.5% of the time. Only 3 hours from either coast, with direct flights to 26 foreign destinations, DFW now serves 40 million passengers a year. As for freight capabilities, the day is near when this seaport on the plains will handle more cargo than the largest harbor in the nation. North Central Texas is the region of choice for higher education. Within a 2-hour commute are 50 degree-granting institutions offering programs in business, science, medicine, law, and the arts. Because of the area's growing high-tech profile, computer-related sciences are gaining new prominence in local curriculums. And industry and education are forming new bonds to help bring federal research grants to area universities. Even now, there's an automation and robotics center on one campus. At another, a school of engineering and computer sciences is underway. And one entire college system is already served by a private microwave and fiber optics communications network. North Central Texas is the region of choice because here every family can find a home and a neighborhood to its liking. From the hometown feeling of rural communities to the comfortable pace of mid-sized cities to the highly charged atmosphere of urban environments. The choice is yours. For now, 3/4 of the area's population live in Tarrant and Dallas counties. Yet Collin and Denton are 2 of the 5 fastest growing counties in the United States. But no matter where you live or where you work, you'll find social, cultural, and recreational options at every turn. There's Starfest in the summer, the State Fair of Texas in the fall, symphonies, and big league sports year-round. There are road shows and rodeos, theater and theme parks, markets and museums, fairgrounds, campgrounds, and 55 lakes within a radius of 100 miles. North Central Texas has it all. Our choices affect their future. So we have to choose with care. The people who live and work in North Central Texas have chosen clean air, clear skies, fresh water, and open land in every direction. They've chosen vitality, opportunity, and quality of life. It's all here in the region of choice, North Central Texas.